But will the contestants in the next group hold it together? It includes Bella Ferraro, Matthew Gresham, Morgan Sheather, and Vendulka Wichter.
Guys, your song is Somebody That I Used to Know by Gautier.
Yes.
The youngest member of the group, 14-year-old Vendulka, couldn't be happier.
It's a song that I know already, so I'm pretty stoked.
Collect ya, that kind of stuff. Grab that phrasing.
I'm really determined to make it in the music industry, and a lot of people think, like, you know, you're only 14, you still have your whole life ahead of you, but I don't see why I should put it off.
You nervous?
Not really.
Good. I don't know.
Supporting Vendulka is another determined spirit, 18-year-old Bella Ferraro.
I guess that I don't need that though.
I left school to try and find what I want to do for the rest of my life. It's a big deal for me to do well in the X Factor. I think it would give me a lot of confidence that I've sort of lost.
If you ever have any fear or in doubt, just lean forward and go, didn't have to cut. Put a little bit of cockiness into it and you'll cruise through it.
So, after just a few hours of rehearsal, time is up. The judges await and all eight acts prepare to sing for their future.
I want to keep the good comments coming. It would prove to me that there is something that I'm here for.
There are a lot of people here that want this and want this bad, and they're going to want this just as much as me. I have to fight for this.
3, 2, 1.
Time to shine. Now and then I think of all the times together, like when you said you will feel happy all alone.
I don't wanna live that way, reading into every word you say. You said that you could let it go, and I wouldn't catch you hung up on somebody that you used to know.
But you didn't have to cut me.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks, guys.
What happened? That was just shocking.
Lost for words.
I'm so angry. Oh.
They just got like a blank complete thing.
It happens.
For me, of that whole entire group, the one person I really didn't want to screw up was Bella.
Yeah.
Me too. Imagine taking her to the live shows and her buckling under the pressure.